Oh shit, oh day, pray them niggas go, hey. Oh, we sell the clowns around, it look like Cirque du Soleil, hey. This is not the album either, these are just
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy. Sango, baby, y'all. But never mind, let me stop playing with y'all. But, yeah, y'all see the new music in the background, bro. I told you I got that Phantom Flights on deck. And guess what, bro? I got that new intro, and that will be on every video from now on, bro. So I won't be slacking. But y'all see that shot my man Zach just missed. So let's just get into that. And one thing I want to tell y'all. If y'all know McGurk, second legend on Xbox. Well, first, I think first or second, but he accepted my friend request. I'm gonna show y'all right here. So y'all think I'm lying, bro. So to get into this, bro, this new patch is ace, bro. I swear on everything, dude. But my man Zach got clamp, bro. His defense is OP. But you see right there, they throw the ball out of bounds. And another thing, my man Zach, he is stupid enough to reset his rep for no reason. But he's still good. I got him to pro one. He was a rookie one. But we went on a 15. But after this, you're going to see we went on a 13. I'm going to show y'all a screenshot of his record and stuff, bro. You see he was a superstar too, but he reset his rep for nothing. I don't know why. But it's all cool, bro. I'm going to try to help him get to pro 3 today. It don't matter. But I'm going to go streak up with my cousin. Game time at the stage, but I don't know why this dude steady shooting threes and he know this patch is broken. I mean, this patch is A's, man. I swear on everything. Mac Wayne even said he not even gonna tweak this patch. I got some screenshots from Twitter, bro, and it's just this game is coming to an end, bro. Like, it's just not even getting better. You see all of this right here. Don't mind that double rep, Tom, bro. That was old. But this game getting even worse than it was before. You see the tweets, bro. Like, it's nothing we can do about it but play this game like we used to all day. Well, like me. I'm just trying to get to the SS3 and I'm dealt with this game. But you see he get bailed out with that layup, dude. I don't know how. But these dudes were not, they were not trash. They were some tryhards. But you see right here, my man Zach is spamming him, bro. But you see right here, he blocks me and stuff. But we are on the 15. The dude Zach was guarding was a 97, and the dude I was guarding was a 96. So these dudes were not trash. They was absolutely good. It's just we had good IQ. But you see right here, he dished the ball to me. And yeah, bro. Pretty much just telling y'all about this new patch. And y'all see, I'm trying to spice up the videos, added screenshots, and that intro gonna be there forever. And this dude, he made that finally. About time he made a shot. Like, my dude Zach, if y'all watch one of my old videos, he always catches with his playmaker. I swear on everything. But he still can, but it's not as consistent as it was before. But yeah, bro, we gotta fight through this freaking dumb patch. Just nigga, Chinese eyes having as Mike Wayne did to this patch, bro. Like, this game is, it's done for. But I'm about to go stick up on the stage, give me a little 100k VC for my mascots, trying to stack up. And yeah, you gonna see we're on a 13 right here. And yeah, so like, comment, and sub, and I'm out.